I'm literally obsessed with this Enfamil low iron. So I'm gonna change my baby's milk into the step two, but before that I have to finish this first. But this one doesn't make my baby feel uncomfortable, so it's good. And it doesn't taste like very iron. So that's good. I would totally recommend Enfamil A plus iron or lower iron or not, because it's really good on your baby, and it says there that it's the closest to breast milk, and I'm feeling comfortable with that.